First at 6, Orlando says all aboard to major changes downtown, $200 million worth. Good evening. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sigowski. The project is tied to the SunRail commuter train, and there could be more on the way. Here's a first glimpse of how it will look, offering a train terminal plus shops, offices, and a hotel.
It's called Central Station. WESH 2's Greg Fox is live downtown, where Mayor Dyer made the announcement today. Greg?
The people who are behind the huge Champions Gate development just south of Disney are the same ones behind this property's development here, right across from the courthouse on 5.5 acres of land. It is called Central Station and will be the largest private development along the SunRail line.
Your green space connects right there or connects into the plaza?
The local head of Rita Associates showed Mayor Buddy Dyer the property next to the Lynx SunRail terminal. Plans call for a hotel and several 7 to 10 story apartment buildings to be finished by spring 2014, when the first 31 miles of SunRail open, including a stop at Lynx. The developers have traveled the country to gauge what riders and residents want near their main stations.
We're trying to take our lessons and really work on that connectivity to really create a high sense of place where people want to be here.
Proving trains attract development, the same property was set back in the 90s to be the home of Orlando's tallest skyscraper with its signature glowing cube on top. But when a light rail train project was derailed, City Center disappeared. The mayor announced the Central Station plans at his State of Downtown address.
In all, there are 13 projects in the works that will create 1,000 jobs and bring $3 billion worth of investment in downtown Orlando.
He praised plans by the Orlando Magic to build a $100 million hotel and entertainment complex next to Amway Center.
Hopefully, this project will be a catalyst, along with the other big project that the mayor talked about today, to spur that downtown economic development that we believe cities have seen when you build an arena like this right in the core of a downtown.
The developer of Central Station here on this site across from the courthouse expects about 650 construction jobs to be created in the first phase, which could get underway as soon as 6 months from now. Live in Orange County, Greg Fox, WESH 2 News.